Bhagavad-gītā. Bhagavad-gītā 18, chapter 67, shloka. This confidential knowledge may never be explained to those who are not austere or devoted or engaged in devotional service. You want to answer this?
Both have a question about the verses today.
Questions about the verses today.
And there are no other questions or answers.
So this is yesterday's question. Hare Krishna, Srila Guru Maharaj.
Hare Krishna.
Dandavat pranams at your divine lotus feet. Happy Sri Narasimha Chaturdashi festival. Please can you describe Vaijanti Mala or garland, which is also known as the garland of victory, which is offered to Krishna and Vishnu. Where can we find this flower? Question by Chudamani Mataji. So this is a reference from Srimad Bhagavatam, 5th canto, 25th chapter, 7th verse. He wears a golden belt around his waist and a Vaijanti garland of ever fresh tulsi blossoms around his neck.
Nectar of devotion.
And there's a reference from Nectar of Devotion. Krishna used to put a Vaijanti garland around his neck. This Vaijanti garland is made of flowers of at least 5 different colors. Such a garland was always long enough to touch Krishna's knees or feet.
From the Chaitanya Charitamrita Antyalila.
This is from Chaitanya Charitamrita Antyalila 15.66. Krishna's yellow garments look exactly like restless lightning in the sky, and the pearl necklace on his neck appears like a line of herons flying below a cloud. Both the peacock feather on his head and his Vaijanti garland containing flowers of 5 colors resemble rainbows.
So the Vaijanti Mala is made of 5 colors of flowers.
So Vaijanti Mala is made of 5 kinds of flowers.
5 different colors like a rainbow.
5 different colors like a rainbow.
Dr. Geeta Lakshmi Devi Dasi.
I would like to welcome here Dr. Geeta Lakshmi Devi Dasi.
Her sister Dr. Usha.
And her sister Dr. Usha.
And her family members.
And her family members.
Who have come from Chennai.
Who have come from Chennai. I was under their care while I was in Chennai.
She did a lot to help me. I'm very happy that she's visiting Māyāpur.
She has done a lot to help me. And I'm happy that she's visiting Māyāpur.
Let's give her a big Hari Bol welcome.
Let's give her a big Hari Bol welcome.
Hari Bol! Hari Bol! Hari Bol!
Some of you may know. Can you hear me? Some of you may not know that Dr. Geeta Lakshmi is a very important person who has helped in Guru Maharaj's recovery back to health. We had an entire team of people. We had doctors, we had servants, we had secretaries, we had leaders, we had all kinds of people. But it was Dr. Geeta Lakshmi was that one person who actually made it happen. So it is our honor that she is here amongst us. And it is and we express our sincere gratitude, and it is words would be insufficient to express our gratitude towards her. Thousands of disciples of Guru Maharaj were praying for Guru Maharaj's recovery, and she played the most crucial role in that whole pastime of Guru Maharaj, where she actually made it happen. So we're really grateful that she's here, and it's a great honor to have you with us. Thank you. We have with her Dr. Usha, who is her sister, and Dr. Anusha, who is Dr. Usha's daughter. Since more than a decade, Dr. Usha has been helping Guru Maharaj in various ways, medically in various ways, especially because she is based out of Coimbatore, and Guru Maharaj under her care has been taken care of very well in South India, and she's also travelled often to Māyāpur to help out the various medical needs of Guru Maharaj. So we're also very happy that she also managed to find time to come to Māyāpur with her sister Dr. Gita Lakshmi to be with us. So as I said before, it is very hard to describe how those of us who know their value, to express it in words is a very difficult task. And usually I'm a writer, and I don't find lack of words to express myself. But today I'm kind of struggling because it's very difficult to capture in words the kind of help that they rendered to Guru Maharaj. Thank you for being here with us.
KG Hospital.
When I go to Coimbatore in the KG Hospital,
under Dr. Usha's supervision.
They do under Dr. Usha's supervision.
MRIs,
blood tests, sonography.
So I thought the KG Hospital meant Kingdom of God.
I thought the KG Hospital meant Kingdom of God.
It doesn't mean that
apparently.
Anyway. And then Gita Lakshmi, and then senior most vice chancellor in the medical field in Tamil Nadu.
Dr. Gita Lakshmi also has been the vice chancellor of MGR Medical University in Tamil Nadu.
And she took a personal interest in my situation.
She took a personal interest in my situation.
And she really did whatever was possible to help me.
She did whatever was possible to help me. Hari Bol.
And maybe some impossible. So if you see them going around,
express your gratitude to them. You can express your gratitude to them. Hari Bol.
Some of our student devotees from Jamshedpur.
Some of our student devotees from Jamshedpur.
Are they here?
Some of our student devotees from Jamshedpur, are they here?
Jamshedpur is a major city in Jharkhand.
Jamshedpur is a major city in Jharkhand.
Where Lord Chaitanya made the animals to chant.
Jharkhand.
Okay.
And one student from Ranchi.
They
are all doctors. All doctors.
All doctors.
All doctors.
Hello.
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 How long are they here?
They need to.
How long are they here?
They're leaving tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Yeah. How long are they here?
They came yesterday.
They see the Abhishek?
You see the Abhishek?
I'm not here today.
Nothing there.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you for watching our videos. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day. And don't forget to like and share our channel.